Today, 24 April 2019, the Kwara State NLC Like Minds Fighting Against Oppression, Injustice, Nepotism, and Poor Representations. I, Kawu, Atolagbe, Agaka, sitting by my right, Musibau Amuda, Isa Ibrahim, by the left, Ibrahim Denise, Onituo Sarabade. Press release dated 24 April 2019. As a law-abiding member of Kwara State NLC and the above forum, with aim of ensuring that transparency and due process is being followed in the electoral process of the Kwara State NLC Executive. NLC Executive position, in accordance with the law and the Constitution, requires NLC like mine and all the affiliated members hereby disassociate themselves from participating in the kangaroo selection, non-election, under the control of some unknown elder slated for 25 April 2019 by the Kwara State Chapter of Nigeria Labour Congress under the leadership of outgoing chairman Omeye King Obiade. The Kwara NLC like mine, therefore urge all well-meaning Kwara civil servants, including all the affiliated union and the general public, to be aware and take note of the information, as the case is already in the court of law, to avoid content of the court. Signed by Public Kawu Atolagbe Agaka and Alhaji A. Mana, Secretary of the NLC Like Mine.
Isoleto!
Yeah, Africa!